Hello, hello, welcome. Welcome, Mr. Tails Gamer. I'm doing a recording tonight. I'm not live streaming, but I wanted to upload some sort of content since it's been a while. Playing a little WoW since BFA came out three days ago. I have leveled him a little bit. This is my main, is my arms warrior. I'm not a WoW expert, so I figured when I created my account that an arms warrior would be the best for me. I think I actually started WoW during WoD, so it hasn't been too long. But anyways, I'm not doing cam tonight either. It's just a chill recording. Then I'll upload this to YouTube. But anyway, let's get started. I'm leveling this character for three nights now, so I'm at 113, but I should have been recording this whole time. I'm gonna start recording now. Anyways, let's go. After a few nights of playing the new BFA expansion, I'm enjoying it quite a bit. It's cool. The whole scenery on the Horde side is pretty cool. I'm enjoying it so far. Of course, everything that I was doing up to this point in Legion, which I've been playing this quite a bit off stream, just trying to, you know, level up my character as best I could, because I think before this expansion I was like 220 or 219 or 220, something like that. And so, you know, I did a heroic what's the raid? Antonus. Oh my god. I just did this last week. Antorus, the Burning Throne. Yeah, I was doing this. I was trying to like farm this for the good loots. I did heroic. I didn't even do all of the bosses on heroic. I think I queued for, I was pugging it to defeat Argus, and I think I entered a pug group that we defeated the first two, and then people started leaving. So anyway, so that's what I was doing before BFA launched. And I think, like I said, I was only like at 219, which isn't super high level. Oh, speaking of, I need to figure out my freaking weak aura's crap. Anyway, you'll see when I start attacking mobs, all the shit pop up, and I don't want all that stuff popping up. What's in my mailbox? Anyway, this is like the whole main area of the new expansion for the Horde, at least. I think I have an Alliance character, but it's on like a different server. I only resubbed to this game for like 60 days just to see if I like BFA, and I do, so I'm gonna have to continue my subscription. Where's the fucking mailbox? Oh yeah, I think it's outside. What? What is this? Hot Tails, good news, we're already seeing the results of the binge. The run of the litter has proved a tad problematic. She won't stop biting. What? Is that over her? Should be happier with you. What? I don't get it. Beastmaster sent me a new friend. Apparently he had too much energy for them to train at crawl. Feels wrong to keep him cooped up here all day. Swing by the Hall of Beasts and check him out. What? Where's the Hall of Beasts? Well, that's not gonna tell me. The Hall of Beasts. Vault of Kings. Shit, am I gonna have to like Google this or something? All of these. Guild master?
I am forsaken. Our time will come.
Feel free to browse.
Summon this companion. This is my original gold right here. Ever since I've created this character, I never bought gold or anything like that. What the fuck? Oh, those are my two characters. Trolley, the last two I've been playing. I actually transferred 5,000 to Trolley Tails. But, yeah, my Hot Tails character is my main, and ever since I leveled him, I've gotten 86,000 in gold. Obviously, I've spent some along the way, but that's all original. I never bought into the WoW tokens or nothing like that to get more gold. So that's all original gold, which I'm thinking about spending some money to get some more gold, but I haven't felt the need for it yet. All of Ancient Paths. So what the fuck? Oh, I should probably have gotten that, let me pick up that letter. I can figure out or reference it later if I need to. Hello? Click to make permanent copy of this letter. I'm clicking left and right. Hall of Beasts. Where is the frickin' Hall of Beasts? I gotta Google this real quick. All of these. Happy Hallelujah bug? What the hell? Got a letter from. Oh, someone else posted 3 days. Okay, what does this say? So I got a letter from Happy to go check out Pet and the Hall of Beasts. Two issues. I can't make a copy of the letter, which I couldn't just now. When I go to Happy, there isn't anything to do. She's just a vendor. I'm experiencing the same problem. Can't make a copy, can't delete it, and Happy is just a vendor, no pet. Same issue, I've gone check. Same here, can't copy, really disappointing on this bug. Oh, so it's a bug. Oh. Base of the temple, northeast side, just. Okay, she's a pet vendor with the new tokens. Just a. I don't know why they mail your head. Has to be a bug. People are saying that's a bug. Okay, so she's on the northeast side. So over here somewhere at the base. Okay, well that sucks. Oh well. Thought maybe I'd get like a mount or a pet or something for free. Alright, so I need to go down and turn this in. Hunting Zul. So let's go down there. Use my goblin glider.
I don't have a target.
Okay. Well, that was the wrong button. Do that again, I'm gonna die. I'll just push it. I have it bound on my mouse. I think I just pushed the wrong button. Whoops. I have no idea what the quality of this recording is going to be like.
There we go. Yet.
Before King Rastakhan. Zandala forever.
Lied with Gonk to the Temple of the Prophet. Okay.
May
big ass dinosaurs.
Come, hero. For this, you will want to hold on tight.
Oh, this is Gonk. Okay.
Brothers and sisters of Zandala. The time has come to cut off the heads of these traitors who have sworn themselves to Zul. Gonk, Lower of the Hunt, Lead your followers to the temple of the prophet and slay any foes you find. Flush our enemies out into the open. Paku, lower of the winds. Take to the skies and seek out the heretics. Divine their goals and meet us at the temple. Rezan! Let's go hunting.
Whoa.
For Zandala!
Oh, here we go. Okay, is that where we're going? Yep. There's a flight path. I think I got that one already, though. But yeah, like I said, this is the third night I've been playing this, so I haven't gotten too far. I've done quite a bit of quests with my buddy Juan. You guys should know Juan by now. He's been in some of my Destiny games. We play Destiny together with my brother-in-law. Freaking out, I should get in my Discord channel just in case. Let me open it up. Just in case my brother-in-law wants to get in. Alright, where are we? Here we go.
Have you come to bargain?
Bring ruin to the temple of the prophet. Okay.
Tell others of me.
I serve Gonk, master.
Artifact power. Oh, that's an. Yeah. You guys probably already know, but. The new artifact is your necklace. It's a neck piece. Now, I've already leveled it up to level 4, and you get like this. I've transmogged it. I don't know if I like this transmog or not, but this is like the only full set I ever have. The only full set I have, but this, what is it? This piece right here, Pauldron of the Champion. It's my freaking shoulder piece. I've upgraded some of these stats, which is interesting. And this piece you can upgrade too. So I don't know. I'm not sure really what these are about. Except they're just pieces that you can level, which is kind of cool, but it gives you extra perks. And then this level 5, which... oh, Azurite power. So I need more Azurite to be able to unlock that. Still trying to understand that, but anyway. Find and read the three words of Zul.
May you ever find the tracks of your enemies.
The hell? That guy's just laying on the ground? He did. See all that shit, the weak aura stuff? I need to fix my UI. There's just too much going on. Too much going on. Shit, I should have bought some more of those bandages and whatnot. I've used most of my consumable stuff. Oh, this will work. Yeah. Gamba, you need to see. Out of the Zar, the sacred resting place of dead kings. There we shall find a true king, the Zar. The power I wield, we shall return the Zar to the seat of glory, as king of Dandelar. heal up a little bit. This type of stuff, because I also have weak auras on top of it, so like there's a couple things going on. We'll probably try to figure it out. Shit, my health, man, my health. Yeah, me and Juan been playing the last couple nights. But he's not playing tonight. Heal up, heal up. I miss flying. Can't fly anymore. Ouch, this hurts. This is a bad idea. Bad idea. Oh, I need to kill those guys to read that shit. My LVI setup. Not bad. Just my weak auras and that tell me when stuff. I used to have tell me when, but I think I was choosing, trying to figure out whether to use tell me when or weak auras add on. I think most of the people were using weak auras. Oh, these guys aren't as bad. Where's the chest? Oh, I gotta kill these guys. Oh, I'll take that. Shit. Man, I like need to like partner up with a healer. Yeah. A healer would be nice to have on a party. See if I can sneak around this guy. Nope. Just kidding. I give pretty decent XP though. Damn. Oh shit. Can't go that way. Yeah, I'm hoping to get 114 tonight, which I'm not even halfway yet. Shit, I'm gonna have to. Oh, wait. Freaking axes. Oh, that was cool. It was like glowing, like on fire. That's pretty sick.
Ever walk on the wild side?
18,000 XP. Okay. Now I need to go here. Shit. Come here, dude. Come here. I do decent DPS. It's just my, I don't have a healer with me, and they do decent DPS as well, so it's just hard to keep up.
Took you so long.
Break Zul's forces on the road to Zuldazar.
promises.
Let's go, man.
There are a lot of Zul's forces between here and Zuldazar. We need to clear them out.
Alright, let's do it. Oh, there's a flight path.
What?
Let me get that.
Where?
They are nearly to the gates of Zuldazar. Quick,
Zuldazar.
We must catch up.
Oh, Okay. Gozan and Rastakhan in their siege of Zuldazar. Alright, let's do it. What the hell? Wait. Oh shit. The dungeon? This is a summoning stone right here. Wait, what? March on. Wait, what the fuck? What was that? It just dropped. What now? Good. Oh, cutscene, cool.
Your visions had best be right about this.
Heretic! You trespass upon sacred ground.
Uh-oh.
He arrives. The lower of... What do we call you now?
Mind your tongue, traitor.
Razan, Razan. Do you not understand? I am not your subject. And you have no place among kings.
Oh, you pissed him off now. What? Wait, what?
The time of the Loa is done.
What?
The hour of blood approaches. He is gone. That thing is not Eloah.
Oh my gosh. That was crazy. We gotta leave, bro.
Retreat! Live to fight another day.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm not gonna fight. Oh, he's coming.
Charge, brothers and sisters! Stop for nothing!
Run! Get me out of here, dude.
I am master of shapes, Packstrider, and lord of the hunt.
Welcome to Zuldazar.
Oh, wait, what? It's a different helm? Oh, wait. Oh, here we go. Heck yeah, dude. That is a really, really good upgrade. And that has Azerite powers as well. Heck yeah. Nice. ...600 artifact power? Holy fuck, defeat Yasma? Okay, speak with Princess Dalanji in the Royal Chambers of Dazar Alor.
Rezan, grant you strength.
Okay. Oh, so I can pick one now? Cool. Let's see. Incite the pack. You occasionally loose. Tremendous roar. Increasing your mastery by 317 and granting 51 mastery to two nearby allies last 20 seconds. And then this one. When Warbreaker expires, your strength is increased by 26 for every 10 rage you spent during Warbreaker. Oh, shit. Expires, your strength is increased. I think strength is more important than mastery at this point. Your strength is increased by 26 for every 10 rage you spent. So while this is on cooldown, Warbreaker is on cooldown, my strength will increase for every 10 rage I spend on other things. But then I'm assuming that once Warbreaker's back up, that buff will go away, which is fine. That's a nice buff though. I think I'm gonna try that. Yeah. Nice. That's really cool. So I'm at 241 now. Alright. Ooh, 50k health. Okay, so I need to go where? I really want to pick up this freaking flight path. So I need to go. Oh, I need to go back here. And then what was the other one that Yasma slain? Oh shit, is that in the dungeon? Yasma the Fallen Priestess? Is that, what dungeon is that? Is it just called Zuldazar? Hold on. No, dungeon finder. Specific dungeons. Yeah, it is. Maybe I should queue for that real quick. I'm kinda curious. Oh yeah, it's right here. I'm gonna queue for it. Wonder if I'm strong enough to, but it says 110 to 120, so might as well. I'll try. Whoops. There we go. 1 minute. Okay, well I can go back there, but let me go get that flight path. That'll, I can fly back. Oh shit, is that a world boss? I don't think I can do this by myself, actually. I'm going the wrong way. Oh shit, how the hell did I get out of here? Why am I missing? Oh, there we go. Wow, that really fucked my health. I need to leave. I want that flight path. Alright, I guess we're doing this first. First dungeon of the new expansion.
You are too late, outsiders. The temple belongs to my master now. Soon, Zul will awaken Dazar. Then the Troll Empire will rise again.
What the hell is that? I don't know what I'm doing, guys, so I'll follow you. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Fat fingered. Yeah. Where do we go, guys? Where are we going? Oh, I should probably buff us. That would be good. Doing the most DPS. It's kind of surprising, actually. Oh, come here. Shit ton of XP too. It's nice. Alright, what are we doing here, boys? What are we doing? This is one of the bosses? Volkal? What are you doing, dude? You just gonna stare at him? Oh shit. I don't know if I'm doing this correctly.
Cool. I can rebuild.
What level is that?
But when 310? You die,
what
there
the fuck?
Will be no
I want some of that.
Back.
Okay, I guess we're coming down here. Oh, polymorphed again? What the hell is up with this? Nice. Oh shit, here they come. Wait, what's happening? Oh. Okay, we're in the center of everything. Holy shit, these guys got a lot of health. This is pretty cool so far. Oh shit. I got that bird. We got the night before BFA launched. So much going on. Interrupt unknown. Don't run through it, you douche. Are you guys serious? Just gonna run through fire? You never played any video game in your whole life? You know you don't run through fire. What's happening? Wow, this boss almost has a million. Gold,
but you will leave behind your bones.
I want to get rid of these two ads first. Seems like a logical thing to do. Oh. to Tainted Blood? What does that mean? Where's Tainted Blood? Right here? I think. I don't know. Is this Tainted Blood? Oh. Yeah, I think we did it right. Alright, easy peasy.
For killing the priestess, you have only succeeded in strengthening my hold on the temple.
Ooh, nice. Don't run through fire. Oh my god, I'm running through fire. Wait for me! That's what the sound cutting out, it's kinda odd. Oh, that was a head? Hold on, I'll have to look at this later. Oh shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? How does he have the LOS? I'm behind him.
Razan was a powerful lord. Perhaps you will make a worthy sacrifice for Zul.
For Zul. One more, Yasma. That's the one we need. Right? Yep. To the left. Straight across. How do we go up? Can't go up this way. Oh,
you
yeah, we can.
Harder than I thought.
Oh,
but
nice.
But I would still be drinking your blood.
That's pretty cool. Oh shit. That's Yasma?
Dazar will awaken soon.
How am I supposed to interrupt her? I don't know what that ability is because I'm a WoW noob.
Be aware.
Oh shit, she's dying quickly. Assuming we gotta dodge the purple shit. Sweet. We can just leave the party now, I believe. Oh, I should have used that. Oh well. Too late now. Well, that was pretty cool. Okay, so. Hold on. That's not gonna do me any good. That's a male piece anyway. Okay, so, Edie. Oh, where's the other piece? This one? Wait, what was that piece I got? Must have been this chest. I don't know. Okay. While no enemies are within 20 yards, you heal for 4 or 4. Oh. Increase your. So that would be for more questing. Increase your movement speed by 10% of your highest secondary rating up to 3%. That doesn't really. I mean, seems like both of these are for questing. I think I'm gonna pick one of these two. I think the healing one would be better. Okay. Miss. Oh, okay. When Warbreaker expires, okay, I just did that one. When an enemy you harm dies, you heal for and gain 45 speed. Oh, okay. And then this one, when stunned, immobilized, or knocked back, you heal for. Oh, shit. So this is more healing again. I kill a lot more enemies than I do get knocked back. So this might be better. That one's fully upgraded. Okay. Cool. So I need to go back out. I need to get out of here. Damn, this guy's got some freaking health, dude. Jesus Christ. Oh, Damn. And there's no way to get out of here? Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm fucked. Oh no. No, 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 this is not good. Yeah, I'm fucked. Oh, you guys want to kill her? No? Okay. It's one way out of here, I guess. Wait, what? No, this is not a way out. The fuck? I'm confused. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Alright, alright. Alright, where's that flight path? It's this way. Wait, is this the one I already got? I think I already got this one. Nope, guess not. Sweet.
You find only the best juju here.
The best juju. See, it's my brother-in-law. Wait, he's not even playing right now? No, he probably got 120 already. So I got a couple pieces of armor that don't match this set at all. That's hilarious. Oh shit, there's more quests in here.
Zandala forever.
Hell yeah. Increase to level 6.
Loa, watch over you.
Okay. What does that even mean, though? I wonder if it just increases all the stats. I haven't even been paying attention. Hmm. Oh shit, I completed that section? Journey? I'm not ready for that, though. Because there's still some I need to turn in. Wait, what? Yeah, like this one. Oh wait, is this in the dungeon? SOS. Oh no, it's not. It's not. And then what's this one? Keep them on task. So there's a couple I need to turn in, and then this one. Hmm. Okay, what is this one over here, though? Inscription supply?
They say you have the heir of the throne? I pray we chose our allies well.
Oh, travel here? Okay.
Do you know who I am?
Okay, so there's a few places I need to go. Let's go sell some shit. No, this is not the area. Oh yeah, it is.
Greetings, man.
Sell that. Sell that. Q31. So I'm using my legendary, or in Destiny terms, exotic. I can move this one or sell that one.
Stay away from the voodoo.
Stay away from the voodoo. Oh, it's transmog.
Punches, punches, lucky do's and root. Good fortune to all friends of the Grummels.
Speak your business.
So I need to go down here. Also need to go down here. So my brother-in-law said not to turn in the war campaign till the very end of this area. So I think I'll go down here. So I'll go here.
Watch yourself.
So wait, that one guy got a 310 item and I got 280? How's that work? I didn't get a 310 item. Pull you out of here. To find some more chests too. Slow area, like Nightborn area, huh? Slay Dark Chronicler. All right, where's that? Oh shit, it's a fight path.
Baladash Malinore. Baladash Malinore. Stay the course.
Farewell.
What? This is weird. I'm like essentially getting the dirt off this fossil. Is that what's happening? Chest over there I gotta get. All the guildies that are on. Before the expansion came out, there was like maybe, I don't know, maybe 7 guildies on.
What is your wish?
Place 3 scrying vessels and Zibala. 50 fossil fragments. Jesus Christ.
Glory to the Sindori. Remember the sun well.
Alright. First thing I'm gonna do is go get that chest. Yeah. Okay. Now, where? Oh, we gotta go up. Okay. This is cool. Wait, he's down? I'm confused. Where is he? What? He's down. Where is there's gotta be a cave then. God damn it. I'm always shitty at finding caves. Oh shit, is this it? Oh shit, it is. Oh, got it at the tail end. Oh my gosh, that worked out. Whoops. That was hilarious. Well, that one's done. Uh-oh. That hurt. Wait. Oh. Oh, cool. That's funny. your thing, calibrated sweeper. There we go.
Our destiny is at hand. Kulturos Maldi.
A new Bellore Delinar. Time is
of the essence. Nice. The dark we got time quest we got. New apprentice Telemancer Astrandis in Western Ekbala. Aid him in search. Where is he?
Rejoin the world.
Oh, motherfucker. Go back down this way. Up top? He's up there somewhere. There he is. The hell are you doing all the way over here by yourself?
Tenubala. Elisande guide you.
I don't know if that guy was supposed to be there. Oh, maybe he is.
Yeah.
think I was just supposed to protect him. I was doing that ritual shit.
Night well nourish us.
Grand Theft Telemancy. 232 item. Oh, this will be better.
We shall endure.
I will take this one.
Norbivus.
Fashionista. Okay. Well, it looks pretty good. At the back. Ah, not bad. Alright. So where are we going now? So we completed this area, it looks like. There's no more quests to pick up, so I think we could go over there, keep them on task. Which means we gotta fly there and walk. Oh, wait, what? How do you get there though? Huh. Guess we'll find out. We'll try.
The dark times will pass. Here.
Oh, maybe over here? Okay. So this one probably be closer. Nah, fuck it. Go here.
We will have justice.
Thank you. chemical mount.
Excuse me.
I'll have to pick up the other flight path right there. Not exactly sure how to get there, but figure it out. There we go, flight path. There we go. Interesting. Oh wow, look at all the ships.
Victory for Sylvanas.
I seen you around here before. Keep your ear to the ground.
You get to buy Richmore?
Come on back with more of that coin, nah?
Thank you.
to 114. Almost there. Oh, there's a bug.
I don't have a target.
Barely even noticed that. Got that one already. Okay. There's another chest over here. Care of that. What the fuck? Get out of here. Oh shit. Oh my god, they have a lot of health. There's no way. There's no way. No. Run. Oh my god. That's good. Okay. What was it? Wait, what? Oh, this is probably a bad idea. I need bugs still. Where the fuck are the bugs? Where are those bugs? Oh shoot, there's some right there. Of course. good god. Don't die. Oh, that's close. Collect it. Okay. One over here. There it is. I see it. Oh shit, pissed off the fucking crab. Heal up a little bit. Hopefully the recording looks okay. I'm streaming with not Streamlabs like I would normally when I stream live, but streaming through OBS Studios, or not, I'm recording through OBS Studios like I do with my cancer videos. So I'm wondering, it's been a long time since I've recorded through OBS, regular OBS. So I'm curious to see what the quality looks like. It's hard to tell on my other monitor until I actually upload it and see it. So that'll be the determining factor. All right, let's go. Yeah, man, healing a little bit quicker, which is nice. Oh, I should get 114 right here.
Got some coin to spend?
Go yep. Back. Boom.
What's the word on the street? Don't be a stranger.
Speak quickly.
Stop the Alliance evacuation efforts.
Beware.
That's a big task for one person, dude. Thank you. think it'll be a cutscene or something here. I'm wondering.
What's up, dude?
Oh shit, I gotta get in the boat. Oh, it's right here. What is this? Oh, okay. C4ium bomb? Oh shit. Okay. Well, that was a little bit lackluster. I don't know what I was thinking. It's a small wooden boat. I was thinking like the whole alliance. See my reputation. Honored. Okay, got a little ways to go. I'm still only in the first area, still.
What is it? Trust no one.
Alright. So, there's a quest up there, but that's in the other area, Nazmir. So, I guess I can go back down here and turn these in. Those are the last ones. It looks like. So let's go to the flight path and fly back down there. Oh, what the fuck? That's weird. Just a little ball of nothing flying through the air. Cool scenery. Pretty cool. I wonder if I should move the that little yup logo here. That's okay. All right. That way you guys can see the map, the mini map better.
Zandala will endure. Go, Kev. Greetings.
Get to the ship? What? My crew is not on board with the word of Zul. We saw too much of who he really is. Far out on the harbor, those traitors have joined with the Mogul. Mogu try to take my ships. If we lose the fleet and the harbor, we lose the city. We must let The Zuldazar know we stand strong. We take back the ships. We drive the villains out. We must light the towers with Loa Blessing Flame. They will always see that the Bay of Kings belongs to Sandalar. Get to the ship.
Our kingdom will be defended.
Yeah, I guess so, because that's the last one to turn in. So we'll do this one. Oh shit. Send the signal, huh? Alright. We came from Legion from this direction. That was a pretty cool cutscene too. I wish I would have recorded it then.
Zandala will endure.
You be careful, man.
236. That's not gonna help me with arms.
Okay, okay.
Bring the key.
Don't be shy.
Guy walking backwards? What the fuck? He's doing the fucking moonwalk. Dead, but I'm gonna get that chest, so where is it? Where's the chest? Where is it? What? Seriously. It says it's down. What in the foreign F? This is not the chest. Is it below the water? Can I go down further? Oh shit, I'm gonna let this out.
Fly with Paku. Long guide your path.
Everybody go, go, go!
Fuck you!
there's the chest. Take care of these two guys first, and we'll be fine. Oh, just need one more chest.
Give thanks to the lower of shapes.
Oh, shit.
Pakun, watch over you.
Okay. Apparently that's not the correct way. Go on this trail. What? Oh, let's just do it right here. Cool. Oh shit. The fuck? He's jumped all the way up the mountain?
Speak your business.
Investigate the weapon?
I serve the Zandalari.
Harley the Swift. Oh, okay, now we're going a different area. The next island over. Tusk Isle. How convenient you dropped me off right at the Flight Master. Nice. Investigate the weapon. Kill Ryoka. Okay. Very nice.
Do you need protection?
245. Damn, I don't need gloves though right now.
I am sworn to defend the royal family.
Signal fire lit, we gotta do this other one too. There we go. That's cool. Not cool looking. Alright, back to the mainland. Music in this game, so calming and relaxing.
Ah, it's you.
Wait, what? Why can't I complete
it?
Oh, there it goes. Well, I'm not gonna use those right now. So, I turn this in. I was told by my brother-in-law to turn this one in last, so I guess that's what I'm doing. It's the last one.
What is it?
Yeah, the 100 war resources. War resources we obtained from many sources, including quests and treasure chests.
Try not to get.
Don't I have those?
Killed.
Yeah, I got them already. Hell yeah. Walk with Corona Halforsen below decks on the Banshee's Wheel. Oh, here we go. So we're gonna start our missions with our followers.
Make yourself.
We have assembled an elite group to execute the Dark Lady's orders. Overseeing this group is Corona Halforsen. She will orchestrate these missions with your help.
There you are.
Champion?
Yes?
Follow me.
Okay.
Leave me.
Oh, shit. Aha, there's the table.
I have nothing to say to you.
Send Arcanist of Valtroi on a mission. Haha, we're starting all over. What is this? Allows you to recruit various horde forces. Oh, okay. Just opens it up more. Mission started. Alright, cool. Wait, why did we walk all the way through there when we could have just walked down these stairs? Oh well.
Out with it.
Use Kul Tiras campaign map to choose a foothold.
For the dark, my queen.
What?
Is everything in order?
Wait, what?
Yes, my lady. The Banshee's Wail is prepared to depart at a moment's notice.
Good. Work with our champion to determine where we will secure a foothold first.
As you command, War Chief.
See it done. And dispatch reports of your progress to me.
We will not fail you. Safe journey, my lady.
Wait a second. Is this the Alliance area? Yeah, this is the Alliance area. So we're attacking their... Okay, so... Terror Guard Sound has lots of pirates on the coastline. We made contact with the first mate of a crew, and she thinks we can take on the cabin and get a nice outpost in the process. Shadow Hunter. Okay, so this essentially... will get me another follower. It says Shadow Hunter Taijin and Terror Guard Sound. Terror Guard Sound. This one. I don't know. Does it really matter? Wait, do I want to do this right now?
What is it?
Set sail. I don't know if I'm ready yet. Hold on. What's number two? Shadow War mission completed. Oh, we gotta wait for that. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if I'm ready to set sail yet. And actually, this is a 2-hour long video, so I think we're good here. I think I want to see where my buddy Juan gets. I don't know, he's not playing tonight, but holy shit. Nice. Halfway through 14. Alright, cool. I think we're good for tonight. Yeah, I'm enjoying this. It doesn't feel like I've been playing for 2 hours already. Let's see. 243 eye level. It kind of looks ridiculous, actually. Anyway, alright guys, you have a good night. I'll see you on the next episode. This is episode number 1, but I've been playing since Tuesday, or Monday when this came out, so I've been playing for a few days already. So, alright guys, you have a good night. I'll see you on the next recording. Alright.